What's up, everybody? We are at Nusr-Et Steakhouse here in Istanbul, which is Saltbae's actual steakhouse. So I'm going to show you a little bit of it because I'm really not allowed to film. They kind of gave me a look and said something earlier, so let's show you quickly. There we go. So I ordered the lamb fillets, and we have a little sausage next to it that's supposed to be spicy. And over there we have some lamb ribs. So it's really difficult to get a reservation here. You have to call 2 or 3 days in advance. So it's worth it, but definitely make sure you plan that into your timetable. So baklava is the traditional Turkish dessert. We have some here with ice cream, vanilla.
Let's give it a try. There it is.
It's so, so good. All right, everybody, so we are outside Saltbae's restaurant here. I gotta get out of the way before a taxi hits me. The restaurant is incredibly packed. The meal was delicious, so a meal for 5 people with wine, with dessert, with everything was $300. Great, come enjoy, bye-bye.